see, you're still you. Hey, thanks for bringing down that... whatever the fuck that was. But we are barely holding on here, boss. How's the situation outside maintenance?
What do I tell him? The truth is harsh, but these people seem familiar with death.
The Hiss are everywhere. Most of the Bureau is lost. We need Blackrock Prism to make more HRAs for any survivors in the safe rooms. I'm here to check Darling's Blackrock lab.
So to recap, death, disaster, and imminent destruction. Another day at the FBC. But Darling's lab is just past Blackrock processing. But I got good news and I got bad news on that front. Good news is, it's right down the hall. Bad news is, a Hiss monster has decided to move in, so that's great.
Monster.
That's what the Rangers said. The ones that survived, anyway. But we are just treading water here, and the Hiss keep coming. Salvador would know what to do, but apparently he took a security team into the containment sector just before the lockdown happened, and... well, no one's seen him since. But hey, at least we got you, our fearless leader.
They shouldn't rely on me. They don't know me. They don't know how I failed people.
You've done a good job here, Arish, but you should take your people and get to the base and executive. You can regroup there. I'll go deal with this monster. I'm getting kind of used to them.
Aye, aye, Faden. And be sure to put a bullet in that thing for me.
They've each taken a few hits. We need to get them to a surgical station ASAP, but I don't think they're stable enough to move.
Yeah, they're gonna have to be. We are moving out tonight.
Arish wasn't kidding about that monster. You showed me the HRA when I first got here, and the machine that makes them. Can you help me find a prism?
Thank you.
Let's hurry up and find Darling's lab.
Dimensions leak in. We call these areas thresholds. The quarry is one of the more stable thresholds in the maintenance sector. That's where Black Rock comes from.
You heard that too, right?
Dimensional matter.
Black Rock.
Blocking out a
this
lot
should
of
get us into the quarry.
A good thing. It keeps things stable, contained. Think of it as paranatural lead. Our research involves many dangerous things we absolutely need to keep in check. That's what the Black Rock Line firebreaks are about. The Panopticon container cells.
Sorry to interrupt, sir, but I need the code of the quarry elevator.
Emily. The code's Black Rock 665. Neighbor of the Beast.
Everything here is crazy. Weird, but it feels right. Like how the world should be. I am in an infinite building leading to different dimensions, and I never want to leave. Even with all the horror, I'm happy. It feels sane. Just
thank you.
Elevator's broken. Gotta get down the old-fashioned way. Not what I expected. And there it is, right where you led me. The HRAs, the prisms, they mean something to you. I need to get this prism to Marshall before it's too late. HRAs, then Dylan.
Thank you. It's ridiculous. Pope's grasping at straws.
Faden, can you find Prism?
His corrupted organism varies so wildly. What's the connection?
Executive is in the process of being fortified, as per your orders.
Had to take a detour into the quarry, but
I found plenty. A security employee named Arish has apparently prevented multiple key locations from being taken by the Hiss.
We will start HRA production immediately.
Currently holding the HRA lab.
I promised I'd tell you about Dylan once you helped us.
No one's heard anything from them.
This is it.
Let's hope no news is.
She knows. 17 years I've waited.
Your brother is here. He was once known as Prime Candidate 6, codename P6. We brought him here after the ordinary event. He was groomed to be the future director. He had talents far beyond any other candidate in the program.
Of course he did. We found you together. We share a bond. Are you with him now?
So you kidnapped him?
We took him in. Your parents vanished along with every other adult in Ordinary. Eventually, his power changed him. There were casualties. He wasn't fit to be the director.
Did you know about this? Is this why you didn't bring me here sooner? Were you keeping me away?
Where is Dylan?
He's kept in the containment sector, in the Panopticon.
My brother. I thought we were the same. What if we are?
I'm going. Now.
I expected as much. I need to go check on something. Something I cannot let the Hiss find. It shouldn't take long, but you must watch the Bureau while I'm gone. And remember, Dylan is dangerous. Do not let him out, Director Faden.
How do I make her stop calling me that? I'm not here for them. Simple here. These people took my brother, but they've accepted me without question. Are they my enemies or my friends? I need to see Dylan. I need to know. I wish you could tell me what you know, explain things. Just stay with me, okay? I could use a friend right now.
Situation report. All sectors.
Executive is in the process of being fortified, as per your orders. Maintenance is relatively stable. A security employee named Arish has apparently prevented multiple key locations from being taken by the Hiss. Research is overrun, with a small team currently holding the HRA lab. Containment is, well, it's gone dark. No one's heard anything from them since the attack. Let's hope no news is good news.
Let's hope. Pope wants us to compile all of Darling's data entries from the past month.
She wants us to crack Darling's personal logs? They'll crucify us if he finds out. Who does she think she is, authorizing that kind of data breach?
She must think he's hiding something, and I agree. The HRAs alone are proof Darling knew more than he let on.
Welcome back.
Sector. Panopticon. Altered items. Maximum security. Dangerous.
Hey,
6 is what the Bureau calls Dylan. His cell's been breached. Has the Hiss found him? Are you there with him? Can you protect him? It's been a long time since Dylan and I knew each other. I've wondered about him, what kind of man he'd grow up to be, were things as hard for him as they were for me. Maybe in here, they were even harder.
Oh, hello. Is there something I can help you with?
I'm Jesse, the new director. I need to get inside.
New director? Right. Okay. Hello, I'm Frederick Langston, the Panopticon supervisor. It's not the best time for a tour. We have Hiss everywhere, numerous cell breaches, and system failures across the board, but you're the director, so here we go. Founded by Zachariah Trench, the Panopticon is our state-of-the-art repository for all altered items.
I don't have time for this.
Power and...
I was told Dylan Faden was kept here. Can you help me find him?
Faden? Sure. Darling wanted him somewhere secure and isolated, away from people. He's in the maximum security cells, upper level. But there's currently a pressing matter, ma'am. We've got an object of power loose in there, and it's wrecking the place. The Benikoff TV... It's a real doozy. Salvador took a team in to handle it, but no one's heard from them for hours. This is a Category 5 OOP we're talking about, and if we don't contain it soon, it will tear the Panopticon apart. And we don't want all those altered items getting loose, ma'am. No, trust me.
Dylan's in there.
Open the door, Langston. I'll handle it.
If you say so. I usually tell first-timers not to touch anything, so, just do that. Here, I'll get the door for you. And please, ma'am, call me Fred.
Thanks, Langston.
I better not get blamed for this mess in the next performance review. Can't defeat.
The Panopticon. Dylan's close. But that object of power might wreck this place before I find him. wrong with the Bureau's plan to make Dylan the next director. Marshall made it sound like it was all Dylan's fault, but how much of it was what the Bureau did to him? I don't think she's telling me everything.
At all times, or a deviant. My shift replacement have never showed up. Can you help me?
Damn. I can't. I'm sorry. There's an emergency. I'll come back. I promise.
Okay. Okay. Just don't forget. I can't stare at this thing much longer.
That's the object of power. I need to cleanse it. Commodore, the head of security. His team didn't stand a chance against the Hiss. No one here does. Okay. TV. Another object of power going nuts. Here we go again.
TV. Now I can find Dylan.
Dylan, he's so close.
Hello. Can you hear me? Jesse. Are you there? Jesse?
Emily? He's gone. Dylan isn't here. He might be nearby. Or maybe the hiss got to him. I don't know.
Jesse, listen. Dylan's here. With us. He just walked in. He says he is giving himself up. He's been affected by the hiss, but he is different than the others. We must isolate him.
I'm on my way. We need to get back. I have to see my brother.
eyes open.
Hey, what can I do?
Oh, you're back. Oh, thank you. Thank you. If I look away, I don't know what this thing will do. You have to get me out of here. The door can only be opened by the Panopticon supervisor. That's Langston, if he's still around.
Langston. Yeah, I know him. I'll go ask him how to get you out.
Please hurry. My eyes. They can't.
Hey, calm down. Just focus. What's your name?
Focus. Right. My name's Philip, and I think I can hold on for a bit. It's just my eyes. My eyes hurt so much.
Just hang on, Philip. There's someone named Philip up in a cell. He's watching a refrigerator and very rapidly losing it.
Philip? Oh shit, I forgot about fridge duty. He's been in there for over a day, I totally forgot.
You forgot about him?
There's a lot going on. The hiss, the Benikoff TV. Considering the number of things I'm juggling, ma'am, I think it's...
Listen, it's fine. We just need to get him out of there. He said you'd be able to open the cell door.
Yeah, I can unlock it on my terminal. There. Done. Door open. But Philip can't just leave. The fridge is behaving erratically. Ocular contact is the only thing that seems to placate it. If we don't have someone in there watching it 24/7, people will die.
I'll figure something out. I'm pretty good with these things.
Being pretty good with altered items isn't standard bureau procedure, ma'am.
He doesn't know us very well.
Do you like working at the FBC?
Sure. I mean, yeah, the drama's a bit much, but I get better benefits here than I would over at the Postal Service. I checked. Better healthcare. That's not to say I don't like my job, ma'am. Been here over 15 years. No one knows the Panopticon collection better than me. I'm, close to them, in a way.
I can't tell if that's creepy or normal here.
I'll see you later, Langston.
I'll be here, like always.
Hello? Jesse?
I'm back. I'm coming in.
Thank you. Oh, thank you, thank you. Jesse? The fridge is doing something!
Philip? Philip? If I look away, it hurts me. Like the board, but I can't understand it. Fuck! Pyramid here. The fridge seems fixed. Did fighting that thing off change something?
Some of the security cameras aren't working. How do I get those fixed?
How'd it go? Where's Philip?
Philip's gone. Something happened before I could get him out.
Poor Philip. He never did like fridge duty.
But if you're here, then who's watching the fridge?
The fridge is fine now. I took care of it.
You don't just take care of altered items. What did you do?
I touched it and wound up in the astral plane. This thing was in there. It was huge, had one big eye. Wasn't friendly.
We've been getting reports from the astronauts lately about something fitting that description. The astral plane is usually connected to our world through objects of power, not altered items. If this thing is linking itself to altered items, then it's clearly powerful. This may happen again.
Do you think that thing is what got Philip?
Must have been. The Panopticon is a dangerous place. The agents all know the risks. But since you're some sort of altered item whisperer, I've got a list of others for you to corral. The hiss are causing containment breaches left, right, and center. Here, start with these. I'll see if there are any others missing while you're gone. My life just got a whole lot easier. Objects of they're zombie rain. Now, nice. Nice.
I'll see you later, Langston.
I'll be here, like always.
Okay.
Seal threshold. How am I gonna find that shit? Motherfucker. Okay, I think I'll go to logistics. I'm gonna go to logistics. Dude, how do I do to get there? Threshold hall? The fuck is that? What's this? Did I open this already? Nope. Okay, what's this here? Nope. Sealed threshold hall. Central containment, is this one? How in the world? Uy, estos perros. Is this thingy? Oh shit, I already came here. What? It's here. How do I do mechanical room? What should I do to get there? Damn it! This sucks! Okay, you know what I'm gonna do? Okay, let's go to Panopticon. So, what is exactly what I have to do here? I have no clue. Cleanse and contain the traffic light. What is that supposed to mean? I don't understand shit. So... So cleanse and contain the traffic light. So I guess I have to look for it, right? Is it here or is it another? This is not the traffic light. Nope. So, I suppose I have to go to the fourth floor, right? Okay. What the hell? Assholes. There you are.
One of the missing alternate items. Wait, how did I get back here? What is this thing's deal?
Okay. Wow. Shit! Holy crap! No, mano, pero ¿qué es esto? ¿Qué es esto? Por favor. What the hell? I mean, what the hell is this? ¿Qué es esta mierda? ¿Qué es este fastidio? Ay, no, marica. A ver, ¿qué es este fastidio? Quieta. Y ahora para. Tanta. Quédate quieta. No. Hueputa. Ok. 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 Oh, damn it. Okay. That's one. Medical wing. So, oh my body is tan intenso, hermano. No sean canzones, déjenme tranquila. Que son tan cansones, no me dejan tranquila, cara de vergas. Oh, that I didn't know you were here. What the hell? Oye, Norrea, ¿dónde andas? Quite de ahí. Okay. Hey. Hey, hoes. Daddy? I don't think it's daddy. Is it daddy?
Hey, buddy.
Oh, you're here. How was it?
I did your text message.
You did?
Yep.
You found your old daddy. How did you do that?
Do a what?
Okay.
So right now there's less than $500 in our bank account.
Okay.
I got $100 in my pocket. I got $200 in gift cards, and I'm going to pull my money out of Robinhood, which gives us like another $400. So,
I feel my
just keep your fingers crossed. Nothing goes wrong over the next week, so that we,
I don't think we're going to have any issue.
So,
I think we're going to be okay. It's not like we do a lot.
Well, that's just it. We got to be careful because we had over $1,000 before the week started. And what did we do in the last week?
Nothing.
And we're under $500 now. Doesn't take a lot. We order some groceries. We do this. I eat lunch.
Daddy, I got him upside down.
Yeah. I need to go check out my work phone. Get back to work for a little bit here.
Yeah, okay.
So, let's plan on going out to dinner tomorrow night.
Okay.
I'm gonna try to fix the car tomorrow. I'm gonna pull it apart, see what I can do with it.
Mm-hmm.
See if I can get it turned in the air conditioning. If I can, we have that to drive. Less gas to drive with that. That's something.
Mommy,
you know.
I need the heart for this for you.
I have to go in an hour.
I need your heart for this.
Well, you just arrived.
I know, I just arrived.
Mommy.
Okay, mi amor.
I need the heart for this for you.
Oh. He made a heart for me.
Oh, wow.
It says it's a boy.
Okay. Uh-huh. That is Bobby's heart right there.
Besito, un abrazo, porque yo te amo mucho, mi amor. Tú sabes que yo te amo, ¿cierto?
But that was about the most painless court experience I've ever had, other than paying the $200. Because I was the second person to walk into the courtroom, and they were not doing it by anything other than the order you came to the door. And I, the woman that was ahead of me went in and sat down, and I went in and sat down, and they called me first. Mm-hmm. Like, okay.
Well, yeah. Probably they check out this guy. Let's get this over with.
He looks like he's gonna pay. Get him back.
Yeah, he doesn't have any points. Ah, he's fine. Get out.
Your camera.
But I talked to the solicitor. I told him, I was like, look, I was like, that guy was.
That's no normal piece of paper.
5 miles away.